character to me is really where your authentic self meets the world through your actions, your words, and by your attitudes. It's really your innermost self. It's important to demonstrate that in a way that honors who you are and who you're called to be.
Where are the dreams that we once had? This is the time to bring them back. What were the promises? Caught on the tips of our tongues. Do we forget or forgive? There's a whole lot of life waiting to live when one day we're brave enough to talk with conviction of the heart.
Whether we like it or not, we influence the people around us on a regular basis. And we have a responsibility to hone and work on our character so that we can bring our best self forward to positively influence others. Your character will determine how people feel when they're around you. It's important that you're on your best game when you're interacting with people, both personally and professionally.
And down your streets I've walked alone, as if my feet were not my own. Such is the path I chose. Doors I have opened and closed. I'm tired of living this life, fooling myself, believing where I went. I've never given love with man.
Our vision is that Drake student athletes become some of the most highly sought graduates in the world. Why? Because that's how much we believe in them and how much we believe that they're going to make a positive impact on our world.
Congratulations, Sandy. You're most deserving. You're a wonderful leader, and this is a proud moment. Congratulations.
The path I chose. Doors I have.